First, you want to bake your chicken. For the salsa, we got pineapple, lime juice, red onion, red pepper, cilantro, and jalapeno. Add a pinch of salt and stir to combine. Let sit in the fridge for 10 minutes. Once your chicken's done, let it rest for 5 minutes. Once your chicken is rested, cut it up. To build your taco, grab some chicken and put on some of this pineapple salsa. And now enjoy.